How's it going, guys? MTJ, I'm Tuxta here, and we're gonna be picking up here on episode 3. We left off by this bloody deer that was attacked by some infected, and now I have to equip my long gun and see if it leaves blood tracks. We step in a puddle of blood. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, it does a little bit. But okay, we're gonna be picking up by starting some zombie killing with Ellie and her girlfriend.
Shit.
Aw, crap.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Oh no, right here.
I see Avdina. This way. Brother.
Come on, girl. There's one runner.
It's down.
This is so creepy. I love it.
See if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
I don't hear nothing else.
Good idea.
So far. What's in here? Oh, come on. Quick throw. Strikes down enemies. Oh,
yeah.
That's lit.
Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
Okay, we got quick throws.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
I'm all about PRs. Let's go. Okay, I know I gotta jump in there, but before I go there, where did we come in through? Oh, I guess we can't leave here. I guess we gotta get out of here. I really wanted to. Oh no.
More runners.
Let's keep it going. Let's see how it goes. Go!
I know y'all cold. Come on, turn around. Come on, turn around. It's too old. Completely messed that up. I did not want to do that. Now we're gonna have a lot more infected.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Loot this stuff up. Nothing in there. Gotta be some more loot somewhere. I was trying to take him all out quiet, but I don't know. He seen me. I tried to throw something, but I threw it too late.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, let's do it.
All right, go ahead. There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look. See? All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Okay, I see the hole in the roof. We can crawl under there, looks like.
Under here.
Bro. Get
off. Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Oh, I have a feeling that she's probably about to get shot in the face later on in the game, because I think she's immune. Yeah. You might have to defend yourself, or might have to spill the beans that you're immune. Any loot here? Oh, there, I'm about to run into a clicker. Where'd I go? What's this? Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't gonna hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding this stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Dang. Yeah, I need to take some pain pills or something. Like, I don't even know how to craft in this game yet. Oh, that's how you craft. Health kit. Requires alcohol and a rag. Listen mode movement. Uh-oh. Okay, so I guess I never learned it yet. Did I get up here? No. I guess there's something out here.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
Maybe in here? Nope. Come on, there's gotta be another way. Got to, right? Am I missing something? Nothing in there. Nothing in here. Can I climb up? Well, I got a better climb, can I? Okay. No way up to the roof. First puzzle. Gotta clear the snow out or something. Oh, there we go. I gotta run.
No, I can make that.
There we go.
This way.
Okay, so that wasn't that hard of a puzzle.
I'm in.
I was there at first.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
May as well. Water.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Or alcohol. I'm tripping. That looks like some Fiji.
Here. Fix yourself up.
I really look like some Fiji.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Hey, that's the life around here, wearing masks. So I'm not, it's not new to me. I've been wearing masks for a while now.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
We don't want to have to get no COVID in here.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Okay, we got a bunch of stuff in there. We got spores inbound. Please, no jump scares. Please, no jump scares. Yo, Christian left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date. My good boy got employee of the month. Don't sell those or give them away. That's for you. Back, alright. Feel better. Mina. Okay, date employee got. So I gotta look for an employee of the month. It's the date. He won employee of the month. Employee of the month anywhere? Employer's code. A COVID-19? Oh yeah, that gotta be a COVID-19 thing. Or no, they're living in an infected town. I'm tripping. Okay, still don't see nothing dealing with employee of the month. Employee of the month, right here. What are these dates? August 2013. 08. 20. 13?
Yeah, this is pointless.
Okay, I'm gonna get it. He said, my boy. Okay, so we got June 2013. Not a boy. Is it this puppy? July 2013. Let's go! It's the puppy! It was the puppy!
Can't find a way out.
Try this way.
I already know. Clickers look so disgusting. That is the most terrifying song. Look at her. Summer blowout.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Mine too.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
I don't know why I went to the ATM like I can get some money or something. Money don't mean nothing out here.
Found the door. Help me from the knees.
Awesome, zombies about to pop up. Don't let it fall. Y'all just stand there.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Why should be some alcohol? Was that a Molotov cocktail? Let's get it, baby.
Here. Thanks.
Molotov set fire in an area. Hold L2 to aim and press.
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Lock the Molotov recipe. Well, baby, we cooking with Crisco here. More pills and alcohol here. More alcohol here. Let's get up out of here. God, did they hear me? Oh my God, shut up. That's making me get the heebie-jeebies. She almost saw me, oh my God.
Any still moving? Nope.
This is like a boss fight area.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
Yes, some alcohol. I'll make another health kit. I think that should be our main priorities. How am I full? Oh, there's gotta be a Molly. How do we get out? Watch the zombie be right there.
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Okay, we got rope.
That should hold us. Get over. Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna get that.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
I just heard something open.
Dina!
about to meet the other girl, because last time we started playing with her, it said the storm was coming.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Not going in there yet. Bound to have zombies in there.
Anyone's been here in a while.
Okay, so it looks good right now, but I'm pretty sure all the danger's gonna happen when we go through this door. Looks like it's chained.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Stuff. This has to be Eugene's.
Huh.
Yep.
Definitely Eugene's place.
Found Eugene's dog tag.
He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
It's a lot of just walking around in this game. That's another reason why I like it. Walking around, exploring, looking at your surroundings. Begging you to come home. The Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let
left
them
his family
to
join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Let them develop a vaccine to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you, but I don't know how much more this can take. Come on, please. We love you, Claire. Oof.
Okay, found the generator.
There we go.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene.
Yay.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Bet I could, too. Mm. place the hammer swing to increase flowers. Recoil. Grab that. I have less recoil now. Lovely.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello.
Oh, I should have just waited. I could have got that 40 upgrade. But that's fine, it's fine.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
So we gotta get beneath. Nothing right here. Alrighty, guys. I think this is a good stopping point. Next time we come back, we're going to be trying to find out how to get down here and see what's below. But so far, we killed a lot of infected. We met the clicker. And we almost got frozen to death in a snowstorm. So, it's crazy. But, whew. Oh, wait. Bookshelf right here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Marijuana.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's
I knew
a lot
it.
Of dead weed. This explains a lot.
My man stayed high. Blunts, baby.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
We about to get high, baby.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
We about to light up some pot, baby.
It smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
We don't have no tests we can
do. Trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Smoking weed.
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night.
Oh my.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you did.
What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
No, y'all about to kiss again. I knew it. Is a zombie gonna break in and stop y'all from kissing?
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
No, don't y'all kiss again.
You're infuriating.
Y'all are high. Y'all don't
have
mean
you
it.
Met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
Share another kiss. I know y'all are about to.
This better be better than a 6.
Well, yeah. Stop. Before we get further into the story, we're going to stop after finding this underground pot layer, THC, weed, marijuana, whatever you want to call it. We found it, and we're going to stop right here. It's going to be the third episode. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you like the series, stick with me and smash the like button because it'll show me that you really are into it. Leave a comment on what was your favorite part, and hope you have a good day. Peace.